Hello everyone, welcome to another day vlog video. It's days of steam, huh?
Sorry.
Today I'm out to talk to you guys a tragedy that had happened to me recently, way long time ago. If any of you heard about it, and now is a good time to tell you, so here it is. Basically, I lost my uncle, and it actually passed away a long time ago, back in Friday 13. Ever since then that my uncle passed away, I was depressed, shattered, heartbroken, and wanted to kill myself because I couldn't live any longer. Back at the funeral, I was crying constantly just by looking at him. And not only I was crying there, my sister, my mom, and my grandma were crying the same way as I feel, shattered and heartbroken. But once I got out of that funeral, I can still feel depression inside me. And the person you're looking at right next to him is my grandma. So yes. So guys, I don't know about you, but at the times that I was thinking about my uncle, it's just that I miss him so much. And I don't know if any of you has a lost friend or family member, but I lost the one thing that I care about, which is my uncle. Even though he comes at the times at party times with my sister or someone else comes over, it's just saying. And allow me to show you guys one tragic end. This. I miss you, Grandpa. I wish I can see you again. Just to be honest, guys, I love him. And if you guys wanna just leave a nice comment, and if you can leave me a good message, just to make sure that I'm feeling okay. Even though I move on with it, but I can still miss him. So thank you all for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. This is Hero Man, and this is another day vlog video. And I'll see you all in the next video. Que descansen en paz, abuelo.